This is Epic Trend Bros. You didn't know it. We got a speech impediment. Try to clear some things up. Get back to your regular scheduled programming. They did not understand that.
Nope.
Welcome back, guys, to the channel. This is Epic Trend Bros here with another Swap Dane episode 3. Let's see what happened this week. Let's go into the video. I'm Dewey Chesley.
What happened to your shoe? Oh. That's weird. What's a pretty city boy like you doing out here anyway? Right, no, I was, Sorry! Stop! 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 I'm coming back for you! Sweet!
Nonetheless, we need to change tact. So I'm starting a new drug regimen. High dose IV vancomycin and meropenem.
Are you serious? No, I already have that maxed out on antibiotics.
Okay, and I'm not looking for a debate.
We're cruising the morgue right now, getting up to speed. Re-examining the body of Eddie Coyle. Apparently, Avery Sunderland is footing this bill.
Close. Was tortured to death by an awful disease. I'm sorry, did I say something funny?
No, it's just you.
Dr. Arcane. Abby Arcane.
Nature is brutal. Life devours life. It's a battle to the death. To bring emotion to bear taints the scientific vision. Today, the score is Plants 1, Human 0.
Wow. I can't tell this guy good at all if he just very hammy.
I like how he
I do though, yeah.
Got nothing to say.
Small town, Gordon. You can block my calls, delete my emails.
James Gordon?
I'm friendly, so I should feel better. Sooner or later, you
go to call. You wait for backup, and I can't help thinking if Abby Arcane hadn't been involved,
then you probably would.
She's not the problem.
Guy's a dick.
He dead?
Harlan, you sleep on the job?
Sorry, Abby. I know caregivers aren't supposed to get a stink on your watch, but...
Harlan? Oh, fuck.
Our blue crash can see some veteran who is your own shield. And is she not in that lane for a
club?
That's our team, Nat. Too much
yellow. I can't hear you here now.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Wait a minute. Tell me where they stay to go! Oh, just because of the very convenientness of paying rent to go. Pills.
My pills. I thought I set them on the counter. I'm slowly losing my mind. And we both know it.
Jason, accept my life without you.
So you just man up and fix it. And don't you come to my house and invite us again.
No, Avery, no more. I need it all back. It's actually a debt to his eyeball. Yeah, 24 hours.
Oh, fuck. Man. They're bugging me out. dude's sore. He definitely fucked up before.
Yeah. I've always looked good when Maria's cutting you off.
He did fuck off. There's no time for putting.
That was quite a thing you did.
A seat at the table. You should be thanking me for the privilege, you mealy little motherfucker. Get out!
You know what you're gonna do, go in the conclave.
Gosh, darn it!
Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content from us at the Trend Bro. It really will help us out. You get to 1,000. Be a part of that. Thanks for watching. Peace.